What's up, guys, and welcome back to LEGO Dimensions. And today is incredibly exciting because we are going to be going and exploring the Sonic the Hedgehog level pack. I am so excited for this. Of course, we have Sonic the Hedgehog with us. We have his awesome Sonic mobile, and we have his cool little plane, but the toy tags haven't been figured out yet, so we can't use those quite yet. But you get the idea. Very, very cool stuff. Here is the level right here. Before we get started, I just have to say a quick thank you to Warner Brothers Interactive Entertainment for sending me this pack, and a thank you to you, Zebrahird, because without your support, awesome companies wouldn't be sending me awesome games, so I hope you enjoy this video. We'll be playing through the entire level pack in just one video, so it might be a long one, but it's always definitely worth the ride, so let's go. Oh, whoa. Oh my gosh, it's so cool seeing Sonic in LEGO form. The game Sonic Team presents. Whoa! That is so cool. That's like the classic Sonic 1 intro in, okay, very cool, in LEGO form. Sonic the Hedgehog. Oh my gosh. Okay, this is already looking better than some of the actual Sonic games. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be great. I love how there's no story. They just plop you into the game. It's like, okay, no wishy-washy stuff. We're just gonna go ahead and give you, you know, rings to pick up. And that's the coolest thing too. They're not studs here. They're rings. Exactly what they should be. This looks so good too, like the actual non-LEGO parts as well. Well, can I get up there? Doesn't look like I can. So let's see his moves really quick. Holding square gives him like a wind-up punch. Holding circle, of course, gives him the classic speed up. Oh, I like that. All right then, let's, oh no, we can get up there. So this is the thing. I don't know if we are in a level yet. I guess we are. I think we are in the level. What is this? That was, oh no. Okay. Oh geez, oh, and we actually have the speed. Okay, hold on, where is this next ring at? I think I messed it up. All right, well, I think this might be some of the overworld, because there is an overworld to this game as well, you might need to remember. So let's figure out how to do the story, because we'll probably do the overworld in its own video. Whilst jumping, you can dash attack. Okay, press X and press X again. So let me try to get you. Where'd you go? You're gone, okay. Oh, there you go. Oh, nice, okay, I figured it out. Boom, oh, that feels really cool. It's a little difficult to control, but I'm getting used to it. So let's just start going super fast, because as you can see, we're running through this like crazy, we're picking up some studs, and it's like not really filling up the stud meter much at all. Whoa, no, I died. Well, there's a first death. That's probably gonna happen quite often. Can I get across? Oh, I can. That's good. So I won't be focusing too much on the completion, because I don't know if this is a level or if this is the overworld. It's sort of hard to really get what exactly. But it's cool because we can go super fast like it is a Sonic level, but we could also take it slow as if it's Lego. Like if I stop and just, you know, wait, hold on. Sonic, slow down a little bit. I can start taking it slow and I can start beating things up and I can get some studs for it and it's, you know, much easier. That's great. Okay then, let's get down here as well. Oh geez. Okay, don't mess with the spikes, please. Let's punch that and then, oh, I got the invincibility. Nice. So it has the dash like it would be, you know, a modern Sonic game. Like, that's cool. It sort of does do a good job of combining modern and classic so far. Can't get him. Might be able to get you though. There you go, got you. Get out of here, punk. Now let's get across here. Oh boy, falling platforms, not good. This is so cool, I love it. I mean, Sonic was never a huge part of my childhood. Like, I never played him as a kid, but okay, that is this like a secret dark area in here? I think this is. All right. I probably won't be able to explore that without a character that has, you know, seeing in the dark abilities then. But still, it looks like it's cool that you can adventure this with other characters. I wonder if they'll be able to run around as fast as Sonic. Probably not, but it's still cool to see. So I'm gonna just see how fast we can make our way through this level. Like traditional Sonic, it seems like there's multiple pathways through the level, which is always super cool. It'll make it super tough to like 100% something like this, so I don't know if that's something I'll be going for, but I just die a lot, that's just something I do. No. The Robo Monkey messed me up there, but I got across. Whoa, where are we going now? Flying off this, look at him flip. Ah, that is so cool. Go. Oh, another loop-de-loop. Oh, this is one of those like spinny things. Ooh. Also, I want this level done. Okay, let's get that blue stud. There you go, and wait. Bada boom. So there you go, we made it past level one. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? We got one of the classic minigames. Whoa. Okay, you can go a little too far as well. This is so cool. Oh my gosh, I love this. Bonus rings. Give me all them bonus rings. There's a few more. Oh man, this is, I think they had this in Sonic 2. Oh, just jump over those. I do not want to be hit by the bad ones. This is so cool, I love it. But also, if you guys don't know, there's been a lot of awesome Sonic news going on. There's apparently two new Sonic games coming out in 2017, a 3D one and a 2D one. They haven't really given too much information about the 3D one, but the 2D one is called Sonic Mania. And I do plan on doing that one. It's coming out in spring of 2017. I do want to make videos on that. Like I said, I'm not super familiar with Sonic, you know, games. I've played a good amount of Sonic Generations, and I've played a little bit of Sonic 2. But beyond that, oh, that was cool. There you go. So you can't really, like, fly off.
Gotta get it back to Tails' workshop before Eggman works out our plan.
Oh.
Like I gotta go quickly.
So we found a crystal. Or what? The Chaos Crystals. Okay, then. Awesome. So there's one Chaos Crystal done.
Oh. Tails, I've got it. The final emerald.
Oh, no. It's Eggman.
This time I'm one step ahead.
Eggman.
The perfect addition to my collection.
What makes you think you can poach it from me?
Decide if your friends are worth saving.
Oh, no.
Or whether you want to stop me using this keystone device. Once I controlled time using the emeralds alone. Now I have the device. Their combined power will allow me to control the dimensions for generations to come.
System charging. Focusing device.
Oh my, come on, get him.
Your plan was as flawless as your mustache, Egghead.
Why, thank you, Sonic. You know, I think after 25 years of being arch enemies, we've really grown a soft spot for one another, and... Hey!
I think that plan scrambled. See what I did there?
Oh gosh. Oh, Shadow looked so cool.
Tails, who released Knuckles, who saved Shadow, while Tails saved Big. Where's Amy, anyway? Anyone seen her?
System overpowering. Device unstable. Dimension breach.
Oh no, 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 no! The poor buddy! Oh, see, Eggman! Oh boy, oh gosh, no! All of our friends!
Plan. I'll be as fast as I can!
Right! A plan!
Oh gosh, this is the Sonic Adventure level! Oh man, so the dimensional portal is sort of like opening up and bringing us through like different stuff. This is so cool! I wanna keep saying that constantly because it is. It's so awesome.
What's going on?
I don't know. I'm stuck. No. I'm stuck.
Yep. Now I remember.
I'm stuck! No, this is Sonic 2006 all over again! I'm honestly stuck. Uh-oh. I'm gonna take my character off. And then I'm gonna respawn them in. Uh-oh. This is not good. What happened? I can't move. Okay, attempt number two. Yes, okay, this time it worked. I think it might have reset my stun meter though because I had to reload this level. But yeah, it did. Oh, that stinks. But it wasn't that far. So you know what? We're gonna figure it out no matter what. It's fine, it's fine. I'm gonna speed this up as well. Ooh, okay. We're doing all right. Let's get across here. And then let's just, I'll start going crazy now because I didn't know if we were in the overworld or not, but it looks like we weren't. I mean, we weren't in the overworld. Because I think Sonic also has an overworld. But, you know, that cutscene, it showed all of the other Sonic characters. I really hope we get them in some packs soon, too. Like, I'd love to see a Tails and Knuckles. A Big the Cat looked cool, and Shadow looked so awesome. Like, I really like Shadow's a pretty cool character, in my opinion. Like, I don't know a ton about, you know, Sonic and stuff, but, you know, from what I've seen, you know, it looks really cool. So, especially since this level would be cool to have, like, Tails or, you know, somebody like that. And also, Amy. Amy was there, too. Sort of forgot about her. Sorry, Amy. Let's get you. I love the spin dash, though. That's really great. Like, it's weird to control. I definitely got to get used to it. But when I get more used to it, I think it's going to be a lot of fun. Because this is just so cool. And the level looks so good. Look at the grind rails. Oh, I can't wait for that. Is this a speedboat? For when Sonic isn't fast enough himself. The speedboat. What is this stuff? Okay. I can sort of run over water a little bit. Oh, is he? Look at him. This is the definition of a cool 90s dude. Wait, did he have a life vest on? He did. That is so dorky. I love it. Let's get here. I gotta walk slow. Oh, we're building the thing. Okay, then. I already know how to build this because I have already built it. If you want to see me build this, you know what to do. We already built this pack in an unboxing video, which you can see on the card on the top right. Press the little eye on the top right and you can see that. But for right now, we gotta write the toy tag. There we go. So now we got the Sonic Speedster, which is cool. We'll ride that in a second. So can I? No. I'm fine. Game? I am fine. I don't need to see the book anymore. I wanted to beat up this boat then if I can. I can. What am I? Oh, it looks like I can build stuff. What can I build over here? Ooh, it's a ramp. Okay, good. Nice. That's a really loud noise.
Not as fast as I'm used to, but at least I get to rest my legs.
That's true. I mean, it's just like it is in Sonic Racing All-Stars, or whatever it's called, the racing game. I like that game a lot. I've actually played that quite a bit. Because there's two of them. Like, there's Sonic and Sega All-Stars Racing, and then there's Sonic and Sega All-Stars Racing Transformed. And I actually have both of them. They're both really cool. Maybe I'll play them one day on the channel. Probably not, even though I'm a big fan of karting games. I'm super bad at those. For whatever reason, I'm bad at the Sonic ones. Let's beat these guys up a little bit, and then I'm gonna destroy the crap! It didn't do much. Let's go ahead. Get you out of here. Get you on out of here. But it looks like these guys actually aren't dropping any. Like, the ones in the first level were dropping studs. These guys are not. So it looks like I need to build myself a another ramp, probably. There aren't as many studs to go around as there typically is. What is this thing supposed to be? I can't ride over it. Whoa, okay. Oh, it's a number thing, two. Okay, it was one and two.
My name isn't Dr.
I love that, because they changed his name at some point. I don't know why, but I didn't even see Eggman. I don't know why he's yelling at us. Let's not go too fast, because I'm afraid I'm gonna miss something. Whoa, where am I? I missed stuff up there, though. Hold on, how do I get that? Whoa, no, turn around. How do I, what just happened? I don't know, I just went all over the place. Who's blasting what here? This is really weird. It is sometimes very difficult to control, but if I have invincibility, I'm gonna beat up this turret guy, because he doesn't seem pleasant. We got these egg robots, and then I'm gonna beat you up, and then get up here, sure. Yeah, let's, no. Okay, I got up there. Awesome. See, once you sort of learn how to manipulate it, it's pretty cool. Okay, I get it. I'm trying to beat up this crab. Ooh, get all those studs. Good. Studs or rings? I mean, we're gonna get a lot of rings. Like, when's the last time Sonic's gotten, you know, a couple thousand rings in one level? Where does this one bring me? Way over here. Okay. That seems weird. What is up here then? Nothing? I don't know why that's all there then. Let's start grinding. Whoa, you can do little tricks.
Almost there.
All right, oh my gosh, I love this. It's hard to keep up with, because this is not your traditional Sonic thing, but it's still pretty cool. Can I land on this or what? Like, that's what I'm trying to do. There you go. Oh man, I gotta go back then. I don't know if I can, it might be too late, but if I could've, like there was one down here. Oh, there you go. Ooh, oh I see. I gotta put that there. Ah, that makes sense. Look at the little critters, they're free now. Awesome. Whoa. Okay, I guess I'm going this way. You can slow down a little bit though. Can you turn around? You can, okay then. Just try to figure this out. It's a little tough to figure out, I won't deny. But that's okay. There's another one down there too. So this looks like to be its own area over here. Wow. Moving way too quick. Too fast for me, I guess. I'm too slow. No. There's so much. So darn much. Let's beat that up. I got it. Well, this is cool though. I like how they mixed in the dimensional kind of idea with it, but they also made it so that, you know, it's still like all through Sonic games. Like the first one was definitely Sonic 1. This one's definitely more like Sonic. I don't know, it's sort of like Sonic 2006, but it's also sort of like Sonic Adventure. I think that's what it's called, right? Something like that. Let's get up here if I can. Can I not get up here? Huh. And I wonder how I'm getting that. Maybe I can sort of like sneak over here without landing on this speed up pad. Apparently not. Huh. No. This is really weird. Because all I want to do is, all I want for Christmas is to save the animals, okay? There. Finally. I'm glad I got it. Little crab over here. Another palm tree to beat up. I got there's some Lego palm trees and some non-Lego palm trees. The stud meter is gonna be super hard to fill up because I'm guessing it's gonna be like to compare it, the Adventure Time level pack was like an hour long. So I'm guessing it's gonna be somewhere around that length here as well. I mean, you'll be able to know for yourself because you can see the video length if you want. Okay, I just wanna beat up the ones I haven't hit yet. I like how there's a bunch of secrets here. But for right now, I just want to, come on. This one's invincible. What is with that? This one's like not breaking. All right, whatever. I mean, I got four of them. If I can't get five, it's not the end of the world. What does this say? It's probably telling me, oh yeah, about the grind round. Okay, I don't care too much because there's still stuff up there too. I guess I'll go this way. Sort of grind on this way and see what's going on. Okay, maybe that was a mistake because now I'm missing stuff for sure. Grind rail it. Yep. Whoa, the loop de loop. Ah, that is cool. I love that. Yeah, no, 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 no. Oh, that's not cool. All right, I'm back up here. Whoa, slow it down. It's really hard sometimes. Like, is there a button to slow him down when he's moving? Like, I really don't know. Ooh, the slam, though. These guys are tough, too. Ooh, there you go. Oh, come on. Luckily, I can get up there from here pretty easy. I just need to just do that. See, I'm starting to get it. It's a really tough learning curve, though. Like, I could tell this could be pretty difficult for some people, but I need to go over here and probably find the button again. No, the button! Oh, there it goes. I'm sorry, animals. You're on your own. Let's get it. This should be the fourth one. It is, yay! Awesome, we saved all the animals. Trophy earned. I usually collect emeralds. Okay. Oh, because you collected a kit. Ah, cool. All right, let's go this way. Whoa. And I don't know if we can go back for that other stuff. That's sort of the tough part is that since there is like multiple ways to go, it's really, really easy to miss stuff. Like I can only assume it's gonna be so tough to get the full stud meter. We'll try for it, but I'm just gonna keep going. But I really hope that this means we'll see other video game properties in LEGO Dimensions. Like so far we've only seen TV and, you know, movie related stuff and some comic book stuff, but we haven't seen other video game characters for the most part. I would love for that to change. Let me not go so fast. We need to slow it down, Sonic. Oh, there's nothing here. Okay, never mind. Speed it back up. I mean, I know that Sega particularly is very sort of free roaming. Oh, no, 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 I'm dead again. They're pretty free roaming with what Sonic is on, so obviously I don't think we're gonna be seeing Mario or, you know, anything like that on LEGO Dimensions anytime soon, but it would be cool to see stuff. Okay, so we're gonna dodge the evil spikes. I got it, not a problem. Ooh, get it, that was good. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, hold on, hold on, hold on. Get here, over here. I'm gonna stop it, or not. Well, bye. Can I beat this up? Ooh, I can. What is this? Ooh, oh, nice, nice, it's another spring. Very cool.
Right where I want you. My latest creation. I call it the, I'll come up with the name later. Fire!
I love that. I'll come up with the name later.
Too slow!
No, I made you do that on purpose. It's part of my plan.
Can I just jump over there and beat him? No, 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 I can't. No, come on.
Who told you that? That's a lie.
Oh, I love how our feet move. It's so cool. Oh no. Oh gosh, he totally missed. You whiffed that one.
A bit off mark there, huh, egghead?
Was it?
Oh, whoa. Okay. Yeah, it was. Because now I can build with this stuff.
Is that your big master plan?
No, that's dark after I destroy you.
So never then?
Cocky needle mouse, you eat those words!
Needle mouse? Okay, we need the car.
Around here is you, fatty Lobotnik.
What? That's a little much. You guys are really at each other's necks right now. Oh, oh, that almost hit me. Oh, we're gonna blow him away. My next move will blow you away. Or the missiles. That was cool. Now what? He's doing something. Whoa, what in the world just happened? My car!
Do you ever shut up?
No, wait, I've got another. You're not doing so well. Do you need me to egg you on? Boom!
Very good. Why don't you sit down and think of more puns?
Oh, no, 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 no. I almost died there. That would have been not good. So can I beat him up yet? Probably not. Nah, still can't. Okay, not good, not good, not good. Just gotta keep running then. I'm guessing he's eventually gonna beat up more stuff because honestly, I don't know what else to do.
Work? Did I do it?
Oh, oh no, my car! My sweet wheels!
Extremely badly here.
Enough with the pun.
All right, let's build up whatever this is. This is gonna be, oh, another one of these. Okay, ready? Boom. No, wait, whoa, 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 it's not working. Oh, there it goes. One, no! He got me again! No, I want to just... Boom. There you go, you didn't get me this time, though, did you, Eggman? Egghead. Oh! Oh, we got you! Oh, yeah, get out of here! That was great. Trying to beat one more. He definitely, he has more dimensional stuff, okay. We'll try to put a staff to him then. Oh no, this is like an invisible, oh, I gotta go through it. Oh, that is so cool! Oh, so we're going through the checkpoint again. Or the, what's it called, the bonus. Whoa! It'd be cool if they changed, like, you know, there was a different mini game each time, like how there's a different mini game with each Sonic game. Well, not with each one, but with the side-scrolling ones. Okay, I'm getting a decent amount of bonus rings here. Okay. Oh no. This is really scary sometimes. Because I really don't want to mess up. I want to be able to get all the Chaos Emeralds. No! Okay, oh, I don't die. Okay, great. That's good to know. That would be super stinky if I couldn't be able to do it. But I'm doing it. Well, how do I get that stuff up there? I have no clue. That was a little crazy. No. Ooh. This is so cool. Let's go ahead and that didn't really work out too well. Well, and there it is. Cool. There's a purple emerald. 34,000 coins so far. Our rings are not, the last thing they are coins. They're rings or studs or something. Oh boy, there we go.
Hey, Baldy McNose here. You're toast, or on toast. Like an egg, man.
I still have full control over the device, with or without the emeralds. I can access any dimension, summon any enemy. Your metal counterparts, get a load of this.
No way. Really? Yeah. Oh wait, this is weird. Who is this? Is this supposed to be Metal Sonic? He looks a little weird. Chili dog. Chili dog meter. Okay. I thought Metal Sonic was blue. Okay. Robo Sonic. Well, then I'm not really familiar with who the heck this is. Oh gosh, is this like a for real boss fight? I can't move. Why is he beating up Eggman? I cannot move. Okay, now I can move. That was weird. Okay, Robo Sonic, you gonna help me out here? Can I play as you? No, you're gone. No, you're still here. What is going on? I am super confused. He's going crazy on me now. I mean, I'll do what I can to beat him up.
No weak spots anymore.
Oh, I gotta get him to run into Eggman. All right then, run into Eggman right here. Oh, no, it's not gonna. Oh, it might. Ooh, got him. Ah, I get it now. Okay, for a second, I just thought he was on my side.
Bolt brain, deactivate.
Oh man, this must be embarrassing for you, Eggman.
Get a load of this! Wait, have I said that already?
Mecha Sonic. Oh, I get it. He said get a load of this, which I think he just like...
Excellent!
Wait, did you just say...
Okay. So, in Sonic Adventure, the game had this weird issue where it would replay the people's voice lines like every 2 seconds, so he would say, get a load of this! Get a load of this! Get a load of this! And it was just very silly. All right then, let's watch out for this. Okay. I'm just gonna keep running around in circles. Maybe I can get him to hit Eggman here too? Nah, it doesn't look like it'll hit. But I can try again. I don't know if it's gonna be able to get him down, but he just, is he done being active now? Can I hit him? I don't think I can. I don't think I can really do too much damage to him, but I'm trying. Whoa, okay, we did like a cool spin dash move there. Are you gonna try charging at me? Good. Let's go for it. Why would they telegraph their moves so much? Why would he design a robot? Oh, got him! Okay, that like has a huge red line on where he's gonna attack. Is he gonna break?
You automated idiot! Deactivate! Looks like the only one up to scratch was my greatest rival to you. I just so happened to have found him in a dimension where he finally beat you. And here he is.
The screen's a little off, but here's Metal Sonic. Hey, Metal Sonic, how you doing? Whoa. That is scary. Oh, gosh. Whoa. He's so cool. It would be cool if there was Metal Sonic in a pack, too. Oh, no. Whoa. He's trying to knock me off the platform at this point. I have one hit left. Oh, no. Come on. Yeah, we got him. We got Eggman. Okay, this is not good. I'm gonna use your huge blast again. Don't hit me. Don't do it. Ah! Whoa! You big bully. Come on. Oh, no, no, no. This is not good. This is not good. Hello? Are you gonna do your beam again? No, you're gonna do this again. Okay, I'm just gonna build up speed if I can. Ooh, there he goes, there he goes. So let's go ahead and make him attack Eggman. And that's like almost the last of his health right there. Come on, one more time. Yeah, we got him.
Maximum overdrive. Do something, it's too dangerous around the device. Shut him off, man.
Ow, no, I died. Rest in peace, Sonic. That's not what I wanted. Yeah, I think you should grab some rings too. Luckily, you don't lose all your rings when you die. Like, that would be crazy. Because then it's just like 34,000 rings just explode everywhere. What do I gotta do? Whoa. Okay. Can I get a hand, maybe? This is crazy. I love the slowdown animations, though. Whoa, no, that one got me good. Oh, he's dizzy. There we go, we got him.
My shiny shell.
Ooh, where's he gonna go now? Oh, gosh. What is all this stuff? Is that a Genesis? Oh my gosh, I love it. Get him, Sonic, come on. Ooh, there you go, where are we going now? Oh no, it's a thing from Sonic Adventure. Water thingy, I forget its name. That is so cool, I love it. Oh man, okay, so we're back to another checkpoint. That one went by really quickly. That was like the quickest level yet because it was just a boss fight.
I gotta find the next Chaos Emerald if I wanna keep it that way though.
Oh boy, come on, whoa. Okay, let's go ahead and start spinning. I'm trying to spin. I don't know how people do that. Like that is like crazy. Let's go around like that. Because I like the Sonic 3 one a lot, where it was like all those like little bubbles you had to get. Sonic 1 was a little tough with theirs because you know you had that sort of like Sonic would roll around. I'm getting really beat up right now. This ain't working out so well for me. Get that, jump across. But they're getting like genuinely difficult. So that's my out. You know, I'm saying, oh, I'm getting beat up, but they're really hard. Oh, there you go. And then that's it. There's the red emerald.
Way to contact Tails.
All right, maybe if you just scream his name really loudly, that could be it. But there we go. Almost 42,000 rings and still nowhere close to getting that stud meter. Don't know if it's possible for me at this point. Whoa. Whoa.
So this is where Eggman went. Like a little version of the so-called Metropolis that he built. Man, that takes me back.
And Metropolis was in Sonic Adventure, right? I don't remember. Like, I need the... Oh, gosh. Oh, I'm beating up as my own car. I need to catch up on Sonic locations, apparently. I mean, some of my favorite Sonic levels are in Sonic Adventure. I think Sonic Adventure was a pretty cool game. Like, I liked the Sonic parts. I disliked every other aspect about the game. When I wasn't playing Sonic, I really wasn't having that much fun in Sonic Adventure. So what is going on here? I need to be like a robot person, which actually, okay, I only have a few of those characters, but none of them are Sonic. So you know what, I'm not interested right now. So I gotta slam it, or not. There you go, okay, cool. Oh boy, what is happening? Okay, now I'm down here. It's another one of those things. I don't wanna deal with you guys, so you guys get out of here. Times two, so I'm gonna pick up as many rings as possible. Like that goes a long way in this level pack, because it's just, you need so many of them. Are we in space? I think we're in space. Oh, okay. That makes a bit more sense. Let's beat this one up too if I can. There's something to build here. It is, oh, okay. Oh, I donked my face. So I'm guessing we gotta pull this down. Ah, I think that's the way we were supposed to go. Whoa, whoa, hey, hold on now. So let's get to here. Oh gosh, no. Oh, darn it. Ready, set, go. Okay, good. And then ready, set, go. And then, okay, go like that. Oh geez, no, spikes, don't do this to me. And now we're up here, can we do a little wall jump? We can, cool. So now we're in here, which is, are you kidding me? Where am I gonna respawn? Okay, thank goodness. Don't do it again, Sonic. It's just really tough to control at times because I'm trying to like hit everything. There you go, that was good. So let's start getting some of this stuff here. Just like that. We're almost at 50,000. If we're at 50,000, we're like one third of the way through. We need like 150,000 rings in total. That's gonna be pretty tough. Ouch, rude much, dude? Get out of here. I don't wanna see you. I mean, I don't think we'd have that much more if we like did really well in the first level, so it's like one of those things where it's sort of weird. All right, so we broke that open, so now we can get through there quicker, but why would we wanna do that? I'm not entirely sure. Am I missing something? Dude, let's go down here then. Is there anything different down here? Let me just, maybe I ran out of time. Oh, that's it. I think that's what happened. Yeah, I ran out of time. All right, Sonic of all people running out of time? You think he'd be a little too fast for that? Maybe he's too slow. What's going on here? Oh boy. Going through the pipes. Oh geez, there we are. It's like a pipe-based elevator. Weird, I like it. Oh geez, more robots. That's the last thing I want to deal with right now.
Looks like it worked then. I think I have full control of the rifts now. If you can remove those large robots, I think I can send something in to help.
All right, thank you, Tails. Appreciate the aid, the assistance. Unlike everybody else, like, you know, like Knuckles and Amy and Big and everybody else who just decided not to help, let me deal with Eggman like always. But you know what, I'll take it. You know, any help I can get, I appreciate. So I'm guessing we're gonna take care of these robots probably. I wanna take care of these studs first. Is any kind of studs I can get is great. I know, I know. Or maybe this button? Yes, this button. There you go. So I'm guessing there's more buttons to press around here because that sort of filled up some of it. Not all of it. Let's get that one. Oh, that's another button. Yes, it is. Oh, but I gotta be standing on it. All right, then let me go ahead and press this one. Press Sonic the Hedgehog, the only person who can press buttons. Let's get over here and get that. And is that everything? It is. Yay, that did something. Oh, it made something buildable. Okay, good. Sonic is just chilling out. Probably eating a chili dog. It's just so cool.
You can hack into it to disable the robots.
All right. I mean, they're not really doing too much right now, but I guess the idea is that they will be doing things, and that's a bad thing. But it's just so cool how, I don't know, all these classic game characters are having their way to shine in some way, shape, or form, you know? Like, punching. That's how you act.
What was that noise?
Oh my.
Curse you! Nothing! Better build fast.
Oh boy. Build. Wow, that really is fast. But, you know, like, Crash Bandicoot is having his HD remaster. Mario is doing better than ever, especially with, you know, Run Mario Run or whatever it is. Or, like, Super Mario Run.
Ow! Hey, why did you just do that?
I did nothing.
Stop lying. You totally did it.
You're the one lying, stupid.
Ooh, it just got personal.
Ouch. Hey, that one hurt. I win! Oh, wait.
Oh no.
Nice! Now I've got the hang of this dimensional traveling. I'm going to send the tornado over to you from here. Then I'll follow through to pilot it. Get ready!
Alright, Tails!
Okay, oh wow, so.
Maybe you shouldn't come down after all.
Yeah, hold on. Ah, the instructions! Okay.
All right, so this is where we get to set up the plane. Okay, cool. So let's go ahead and boom, do this. So the car that we showed off earlier is only one out of the two vehicles in this pack. There's also the airplane, so let's go ahead and start this build. This music is insanely loud for no reason, but let's go ahead and get this built. Like I said, this is also built in the same video I talked about earlier today. We're gonna save the model on its toy tag. Let's go ahead and place it there. It's a pretty cool airplane. It's probably one of my more favorite builds that I've done. All right then, toy tag saved. And that being said, we're good to go. Give me my airplane. What are we gonna do with this? I mean, I'm sure we're gonna fly it. Whoa!
Sonic, tornado's weapons are temporarily activated. Use them to take down those bandits.
Oh my gosh, this is awesome! Ow. Okay then, this is like sort of weird, but I gotta be careful. Oh geez, it's like one blast and we're done for. But we're gonna be able to get so many studs here if we can do this right. Times 7, times 10? Oh gosh, we could get some major studs if I can actually find studs to get. I don't know though, that's really weird. Okay then, but I'm not like actually picking up anything, but we need to actually beat up Mr. Robotnik here. There you go, Doctor. Doctor, you're getting some damage done to you. Oh, that's good. That is really good. I think I'm out of missiles. No, I'm still shooting them. We're shooting so many of them. Come on, get them. Oh, that was good. And there's robots back. What are these guys gonna do? I am not sure. Maybe I can leave at some point? I don't know, this is weird. Oh geez, I exploded. Oh, but now I can leave and go down here and start beating you guys up. I see. Okay, then let's go through here. That is so cool though. That was a fun little section. I know they had something like that in LEGO Star Wars, but that is really cool. Like, I guess Sonic doesn't really need Tails if, you know, he can run the plane. Like, isn't that really what Tails does? Is he just flies around on the plane? Let's get this stuff up if I can. Because that actually didn't get me too many studs, but I still have my times two, times three now. Times four, pick up studs quickly. Run around as fast as I can, I am Sonic. Ah, oh, darn it, that didn't really work out very well. I keep getting like caught against the wall. But it's just cool to see classic video game characters having some more time to shine. Because, you know, they're all good characters still, even if time has passed. And I mean, other games are still doing well as, you know, like, I feel like new characters are popping up that will eventually be classic video game characters, like Ukulele's coming out in 2017, you know? And all that kind of cool stuff. It's just great stuff. And I'm excited. It's gonna be a good year. And it's already been a great 2016, so. Good stuff. Good stuff indeed. Let's try to get some of this if I can. There you go. So this looks like it's probably gonna be something I can build. It indeed is. I'm not really sure what it's supposed to be. Oh, it's supposed to be a speed up. I think so. Yep, yep. And then let me press these buttons first. I'm gonna press this one. And then this is like some kind of safe then? I don't know. Huh. Did I not do that quick enough? No. I just wanna press this button. I have no clue what I'm trying to do here. This is really weird. And I can't just run to the button. Like, I have to go super quick. Come on now, Sonic. So this button moves that. So what if I move it like this? I don't know. Oh, now I can press the button. Oh, I see. I totally didn't know what I was doing there for the little bit there. But I got it, I figured it out. Can I jump off this? Wait, what? Nope, okay. Whatever. Let's just speed up. Whoa. Okay, that's good enough. Good enough, not too fast, cause I gotta beat these guys up, get some free studs, and then miss all of them. No. It's so tough to control, come on, no. Oh boy, I'm gonna miss out on these, you're gonna disappear. Come on, no. Slow it down, but speed it up. Do a little bit of both, why don't you? What is going on down here? I'm not really sure. But yeah, if you guys wanna let me know, what is your favorite Sonic character? Like, for me, it's hard to say. But I do really like Big. I think Big is funny. What is this? This is like a giant hamster wheel. Oh boy. Come on. All these. These ones too. I mean, we haven't really ran into too many blue studs or, you know, any colored studs at all. Like, all the studs we've gotten have all been like golden ones. There's like a ton of them. So it's been a little tough to keep up with that. Oh, now I'm going this way. Flying through the air like a crazy person. Get rid of you, and you, and you, and you. Oh, that was nice. No, don't fall. Uh-oh, am I stuck? Oh, no, I'm good. Let's get all this stuff then. Try to get ourselves to 70,000. Oh, geez, I need to chill it out. What do I do here? Well, there is actually a hidden thing back here. And what is, oh, this is gonna be one of those, huh. It's really weird, because I can't see what's going on here. Oh, I got the blue one. I'll take it. I don't know what else is going on down here. I don't think anything. It's really weird. So there's something going on here that this is supposed to be open. Why is it not open? I didn't see anything that we could do around here. Weird. I don't know, let me, like, oh, I see, there is something up there, sort of, kind of. So let me try, like, oh no, that's where we were. Yeah, that's where we were already. Then I have no clue what we do here. All right, I'm gonna try to beat up Eggman a little bit here. Like, I spawned a plane back in. Maybe I need to, wow, why am I like instantly dying? Yeah, I don't know, but this is really weird why I can't, like, I don't know what's happening. There's this crazy stuff happening everywhere, but I don't know if I'm like lowering his health at all. I don't know what else to do. But this is just really weird. So I'm trying to figure it out, but I just don't know if this is what I'm supposed to do or not. His health is definitely getting lower when I'm doing this, so maybe it is what I'm supposed to be doing. Okay, oh, there we go, yeah. he opened that up. So let's go ahead and continue on, I guess. I mean, I can't get him from here. So let's go ahead and get back up there and try to put a stop to him. We can go through the turbine thing now, so that's good. Let's get across like that. No, come on, game. Don't be a dingus. Get across like that, and then hit that one, and then we'll be finally be able to scoot through this nice and quickly like we were always supposed to. Alley-oop, 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 there you go. Very good. There's a lot going on out there. This is crazy. Well, I'm glad we were finally able to make progress there. So I'm just gonna go ahead and beat up everything. Whoa, big old Eggman statue just chilling out here. I'll take it, I'll beat it up. You know, it's free money for me. And I get to ridicule Eggman a little bit more, which is good because he's a bad guy. There we go. So what can we build out of the Eggman statue? A Sonic statue? No. That would have been funny. That would have been really funny, but I guess not. Let's get you. And then I'll start beating up some of this stuff if I can. This over here. No, okay, that's fine. So I could hire a hero for that, but I don't really care about that. I'm just gonna go ahead and see this, because we can hack that up too. Is it gonna zap him again? It is, okay. I think that means we're ready. Like, whenever he gets out like that, I think it means that we can use a plane against him, but I don't think I'll use a plane against him until I'm stuck. That way, you know, we're doing what we're supposed to be doing. Because I just sort of confused about that. Let's go ahead and do that. And then, ooh, get all that, good, good, good. 83,000 studs. We're definitely getting a lot more in studs now. Fill that up. So it looks like we're just making a bunch of moving platforms. And just to get ourselves across here. It would be nice if I could just, like, wait here. Ready? There you go. And then get onto here. Oh, it's gonna be a little bit difficult to stay on this. Maybe that was a bad idea. Oh, we got it. That's good. Get up here. And we're good. Nice. So what can we do here? We can hit that, and then break this, and there's something to build out of all that. It's a button, maybe? It's a button. Pressing a button, and we get ourselves a bridge. Good. Always, these levels are always weird. These levels that you have to sort of take Sonic a little, so like, that's sort of the thing. My favorite thing about Sonic games is always the first few levels. Like, don't get me wrong. I like the other stuff, too. I don't think I can get this right now. I think it's where I gotta use a plane, then. So let me take the plane out, and then put it back in, so that hopefully pops up somewhere around here. Airplane, where are you? There you go. No? I don't know where it is right now. I gotta find it. All right, so I think it can always spawn down here. That's totally cool. Whoa, why am I instantly dying? Stop instantly dying, please, thank you. Why do I like instantly explode? I have no clue. Let's go ahead and try to beat you up a little bit more, Eggman. Come on, not too fast though. So I'll catch up with you and that'll make me explode. These guys just sort of ram right into you. It's really hard to see what's going on. But I got a times 7 right now, which is really good. We can get him pretty darn low here if my character actually shoots. There we go, we got him again. So that's gonna stop that. Exactly what we wanted. So let's go ahead and, oh, we missed some stuff here that I can beat up. Okay, well, now I got it. And that's actually nice and handy because I had times 7. That's good. And then, oh, okay. Well, I guess I'll be right back because I gotta get up there again. And we're good. That was cool. All right, then, so let's go ahead and beat up this computer. There you go. Master hacker.
Wasn't cheap, you know.
So we're beating him up with a Zoan Sour, which is just great. So I think we could probably hop back in the plane now. Whoa. Yeah, I think that's the idea. I think we gotta hop back in the plane and we gotta go and beat him up one last time. So let's, there you go. And then, excuse me, guys. I got some Eggmans to shoot. And then out, never mind. So let's get you one more time and then we'll try to go through the dimensional thing. I guess that would be the good idea here because I want to be able to beat him up if I can. He's getting low, he's getting real low. Come on. Oh gosh, come on, no, 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 no. Oh boy. No, I can't like get near him for like more than a half a second. Oh, we got him. We took him down. He's like blowing up right now. Okay, well, now that we've done that, and that's awesome and everything. Let's try to go through. Oh, he went through too. All right, and there we go. Okay, there's another sort of level thing done. So let's start spinning around like a crazy person and pick out some rings. I'm trying, Sonic, we're gonna do this. Whoa, Whoa! I almost got through there. But it didn't quite work. No, please don't. We'll get those. This is so tough. I would never understand how people can do this like so flawlessly like they do in like Sonic 2 playthroughs. Because I am not good at this. I think this was a Sonic 2 one. I'm almost positive it was. Because Sonic 2 is the only one I physically own. I don't know where it is now, like if it's at my house or a relative's or something. But I had like the Genesis version of Sonic 2, which I like sort of bought when I was like 12 or 13. But I actually do have a Sega Genesis. Like I grew up with one. I didn't play it too much because we only had like two games for it. But we did have Aladdin for the Sega Genesis, which was a good darn game. Better than the Super Nintendo version, I can tell you that. All right, so there is yet another one. Very good, that's our fourth one now? So that's a good start. Only three more to go. That's a lot. All right, so I guess that he's dropping them in these levels accidentally, or like these like little bonus areas. So let me get these things out of the way until we don't need them anymore.
Someone accidentally locked me up in here. Now I can go back to giving you help and tips.
No, that's all right, Tomachow.
I insist. It's the least I can do to thank you.
Don't worry about it, Tomachow. I don't really need any tips right now. We got this. So this is like a Sonic 1 area. You know, like, I think that's what the music's like right now, too. Sounds like it. So what is this saying? Let's beat it up. There you go. Yeah, it definitely seems a lot like the second area in Sonic 1. All right, then. Let's get over here. And then build this up. Build it. Yeah, okay. So it looks like I'm sort of figuring out what we gotta do here. So there's definitely gonna be this level and maybe two more then? I mean, maybe there won't be, but there could be. Which is actually quite a long level, because we're already like an hour into recording.
Yep, already got that, Omachow.
So, yep, okay, Omachow. Don't worry, we got it. It's all under control. We push this over this way, and then we got push it on this button. I don't know what this will do, because I know there's like a thing on our right. There you go, so that's gonna open up that. I just don't know if that's what we wanted to do. Let's speed up this. To continue on, really? But what about over here? Oh, I guess I will need a character that can go through smoke grates, which is probably not gonna be Sonic. Oh my, whoa. Okay, it just spawned in a bunch of stuff for no reason. I'll take the studs, you know, if not anything else. But it's cool, because I've never seen this area realized in 3D. You know, we've only seen the 2D version. It's actually really cool. So I like it, I really like it. What is going on over here? Not too much. Oh, Omachow disappeared.
Yeah, that was the plan, Omachow.
Jeez, Omachow. We don't even need an opening mechanism. We can just punch it open. We don't need a button or an doorknob. We just need a Sonic. He is the opening mechanism. Just use yourself, believe in yourself, Sonic. That's what Omachow should be saying. Is that a drum? Uh-huh. Okay, Omachow. I see something and I don't know what this is and you don't explain it? Okay. Whatever, I'll find out one way or another. So, what is that gonna build? Oh, a little pushy thing. Push it. Push it. Got it.
Thanks.
I love how self-aware it is at this point. I've heard that the Sonic Boom TV show is actually pretty good. Like when it comes to that kind of stuff. So that's, I like that. You know, like I like self-aware humor most of the time. So let's get up here. This is weird. No! Well, I should have heeded Omachow's warnings, apparently. All right, let's get up there. What exactly is going on here? The lava's coming up, isn't it? This is really weird. I can't go up any higher. What is that about? That doesn't make any sense. What? Oh, there's a button to press. Well, duh. Okay. I didn't see that button. So let's go back.
This box can be moved different routes.
Sure can. Omachow.
I like how they're trying to say it, like trying to do this so it's like annoying, but honestly, they're still actually doing it, you know? It's like this is still supposed to be a tutorial. You know, well, not a tutorial, but it's still supposed to be just like set out to you. So what's going on here? So now I can push it this way. I don't see why we'd, oh, you know what? I think that doing that chain thing is what, okay, I want to get off this. I think that's what made the button pop up. Maybe that's the problem. Like, I have no clue. So let's go this way. I guess we can bring this up here and do some magical stuff with that. Bada boom. Hooray. This way. Wait, no, not that. Oh, wait, which way?
This way.
Oh, but Chow. Then why give advice? Just, you know, just hang back. Just let me figure it out, okay, Omachow? Let me figure it out. And beat up this thing. Oh, no, it's already beat up, apparently. Okay, well, knock it off the edge. Okay, let's go over here. And hi, Omachow. Ow! Ow, rude much? It's crazy that you do actually lose some rings every time you get hit, though. Like, that's not like LEGO. So this level is technically harder than your average LEGO Dimensions level.
Thanks! Here I was thinking I'd just stroll through that lava.
Oh. Oh no, here we go again.
Did you know the chances of you beating Eggman are 99%?
Wow, that's a lot of percentage on our odds. Good, good, good. Oh, come on. Oh no! 99%, we were the 1%.
My victory speaks now.
You'd be better off writing your will.
I'm just trying to beat up these guys. They're like in the way. Jeez, I can't see what's going on. It's crazy. Okay, I need to sort of just jump over this laser beam going on here. What's also interesting is that we haven't used a dimensional portal at all. Usually that's sort of a common theme, you know, is that we use the dimensional portal, you know, in all these levels, but we haven't had to. Let's jump. I don't know what we're gonna do about you, but so far, you know, I'm just gonna let you do your thing. Maybe you'll just gas yourself out, because I don't see what else we could do. Maybe we can make you start spinning so quick that you get dizzy. Oh, oh yeah, he did. Awesome. Oh no, I died again.
Eggman are now
15%. Why did it lower? Oh, because he has two. Oh, okay, I see.
It's all night.
Can you just die quietly?
No, I cannot, because I'm Sonic. I'm a loudmouth, blabbermouth, kind of quick shooting, kind of, you know, quick-witted kind of guy. I don't know what I'm talking about. As you can see, I'm obviously a genius. Right, okay, I didn't want to do that. It's definitely not the easiest thing in the world controlling Sonic sometimes. Right, I got these two. But you know, for it not actually being a Sonic game, I think it's pretty cool. I think it controls pretty well. So we just gotta wait for him to get dizzy, huh? Maybe if I start running, maybe if I outrun it, maybe that'll be a better choice of things to do here. I think it might be. Cause he's starting to get, yeah, okay. There you go. I died again.
Are in my favor now.
You forgot to factor in one thing, Eggman.
And what's that?
I never lose.
I never lose. Okay, if you say so, Sonic. Except for the times that you do, but we don't talk about those times. Okay, this is actually, yeah, that's actually really awkward. I'm trying to figure out how to do this. It's not easy. First, if I could get rid of this monkey robot, that'd be great. Oh man, it's frustrating, because I can't, like, the best way to attack them is to spin dash. You know what kills you? Spin dashing. This level is, like, this area is actually pretty annoying, like, I guess, sort of on the frustrating side. Oh, I'm sort of getting this part, though. Come on, he's gotta be getting dizzy. He's gotta be. There he goes. Boom, last shot. Oh, is he gonna get sick?
Russian, ruining all my plans.
All right, see ya, Eggman. Let's jump in after you. Whoa, what's happening? This whole place is falling apart. Oh no, come on, excuse me. There you go, I got through. All right, that level wasn't too long, so that's good. All right, so bonus rings, zero. Let's try to change that up a little bit. Oh boy. Get through here. Okay, we're doing all right. Oh no. Oh gosh. Get this.
This is not gonna be easy.
You're telling me. Okay, whoa, not good. And then, darn it, okay, this is so ridiculous. I'm floating, I can't move. Okay, I could not move there for a moment. This is so tough. Luckily, you like don't actually take damage. Like there's no way to fail this, which is, I really like that. Cause it's just like, you know, if you could fail, I'm stuck again. It's like, you know, you'd have to play the whole thing again to actually win, right? Yeah, that'd be crazy. Ooh, look at all these bonus rings. Ow, ow, that hurt. This guy like took a million broken bones just for those little bit of rings. Not worth it, I gotta say. Oh, I just wanna spin. I just wanna spin. Oh man, it kills your momentum too, which is the hard part. I'm so bad at that. Oh boy. Oh, and that's it. Give me that yellow emerald. Ooh, got it. All right then, I'm glad to see that sort of helped. We're at 110,000, so if we can get like 40,000 more studs, I think that would be enough for the meter. Like, I don't know if we're gonna get it, but I'm gonna try my darndest. So what's happening now? Whoa.
You again? What do you want now?
Oh boy.
You ruin everything.
That's the idea.
Oh boy, whoa. Where are we going now? Wherever Eggman's going, I guess? Oh my gosh. What? Oh, hey guys! Oh gosh, he has a gun.
I managed to get a hold of the device.
Okay, so you can sort this mess out.
It's like Shadow Unleashed all over again.
Not quite. There's still a couple of emeralds to find.
How are you going to track them down?
I saw a sparkly thing.
Where was it?
There were lots of walls and saws and water.
Oh no. Not water. No! Oh no.
It's a labyrinth. I'd better be quick then.
Oh gosh. This is traumatic. Sink in the labyrinth. Oh no. So I'm guessing that water, underwater thing will actually be a factor. I guess. Well, let's start going quick. Cause I wanna be able to beat some of this stuff up and get some studs, but will I actually start losing breath? Because I am underwater right now. I wanna be able to take my time, get some studs here. So far, so good. I mean, maybe he just has insane amount of breath he's learned from last time. Oh no, we're not underwater. Okay, I honestly thought we weren't. Cause it has that like little effect. I guess not. Ow. This is actually tough to get under. I'm trying to, yeah, okay, sure. What is this? Is this a button? No, this is an air thing. No, this is an air thing. Here, let me get some air. Good, good, good. And let's get across to here. Don't know what that is, but I don't know if I wanna know. Hey, fish, get out of here, fish. What is this down here? Ooh, I need these. I need these as much as I possibly can get them. Oh no, I need some air soon. Oh, ow, ow, oh. I am really bad at this. Like, granted, I think it's really tough, but I'm probably wrong. There's also like a loud lawnmower plane or something outside because it's like very loud. I hope that you guys can hear that. I don't know what's going on with that. But oh, is this a secret up here? No, I don't think so. Yeah, okay. I was wrong. This is really tough though. Like the labyrinth levels in the Sonic games themselves, geez, I don't like them. I don't like these too much either. Luckily, you like sort of pick up some of the studs you lose right as you die. Let's get this breath. Good, good, good. Beat up this too. And then, let's wait here. This is definitely my least favorite level type in Sonic, because it's like, it's not fast, it's very intense and frustrating, and I can't get on this platform to save my life. Oh, got into here. What is this? So we're finally getting dimensional stuff. Is this a big and small? It is, oh gosh. Smaller Sonic means smaller lungs, which means more air is needed. Well, that also means more air is available. Okay, how is this gonna help me? I don't know. But it's very weird. So I have the ability to change size right now, but where am I utilizing it? Probably over in here? Refreshing. Yes, okay. Refreshing. Part of a healthy breakfast. Let's get up here. And, oh, there's another one. What is this one? Is this another size changer? Or is this different? All right, yeah, it's another size changer. So I'm guessing we need to be big for this one. Giant Sonic, twice the size. Wait, why am I not? It's on green, there it goes. Whoa, that was weird. Ooh, yeah, there you go. That broke it. There you go, twice the size, twice the speed. Normal Sonic. Disappointing now. It has changed our standards on what Sonic should be. That button did nothing. Oh, it's all golden here. Oh, can I break stuff here? Oh no. Okay, so I need to be a golden, like a character that can break golden stuff. All right then. Would it be cool to be able to do that and get a ton of studs, but that's totally fine. I guess well, it's telling me to be big. Like it's flashing big. I don't know why. There's not really anything else I can do around here. So you know what, I'm just gonna make myself small. I don't know what pressing that button did, how he walks so slow. But, I guess we'll try to figure it out here. Oh, you know what, is this area a little more open now? I think so. I think that's the idea. So let's, beat that up. Get across to here. Get across to here. Get across to here. Okay, that was good. That was good. Try my best not to die. It's very difficult for me, if you haven't noticed. And then let's get this stuff here. Yay! But I also plan on playing the overworld to some of these. Of course, I think this will have an overworld. I don't know if you guys want to see me do that, but we'll try to. Oh gosh. Oh gosh, no. I'm actually running out of breath now. I'm actually running out of breath. Out of my way. No, you don't have any breath here. Come on, where is it? Well, I'm dead. Oh no, there was some up there the whole time. Whoops. Well, now I got invincibility. If I could have gotten this, things would have worked out just fine. All right, so now I'm going somewhere with this. I don't know where. I can get this air bubble though, thank you. I think you can still actually lose air while you're invincible, which makes no sense, but I'll take it. Ooh, okay, now we can go up there, and then let me jump so I can destroy this guy, yep. And then let's get up here as much as I possibly can. Ooh, nice. Okay, I'm still underwater though. Gotta be careful about that. This is just so horrible. Oh boy, it's great, but it's also horrible. Okay, now I'm over, nope, no I'm not. How am I doing this? Ooh, give me that. Ugh. I'm just as bad at this as I am actual Sonic games, by the way. I am horrible at Sonic games. Like, they're just, I don't know, really tough. Let's get up there. So all I want is to be able to break that stuff, but apparently I can't. What is, oh, whoa. Okay, I wish there was more of those around. Are we still underwater? I don't think so, no. Oh, is this an Aquaman? That's funny, I like that. So there's something going on here. Looks like we can build ourselves probably a crate or just something. Lever, okay. Oh, boulder. Maybe we are playing Crash Bandicoot. Boulders everywhere, come on, wait. Oh, come on Sonic. I know strength really isn't your thing, but your legs have to be at least decently strong to be able to push around, you know, as fast as you do. Right, that is, has to be something. So let's go ahead and get up here. What is going on up here? There is another button. These buttons like are very inconspicuous. One more button to go. So that button reversed the speed, or like, you know, like the direction of everything. Wait, is there a secret up there? No, what? Why did I fall? That was weird. Oh, no. Come on. Why is this so difficult? No. I just want to go here and actually be able to land on a platform just like that. Was that so tough? I don't think so. Right, so we can go this way. There looks like there is something to break here, which I will gladly break if I can get out some frustrations. Ooh, no? Oh, there we go. Okay, now it worked. So this is, oh, that's the wall. Okay, good. I want this to be done as soon as possible. I hope this is not a longer level. Out of everything, I don't want this one to be the long one, you know? I want this one to be the short, quick, and easy one. Whoa, there it is! There's the ending, ow! Are you kidding me? Okay, I got all of it back. That's all I need then. Let's go ahead and actually hit it this time. Yeah, there we go! Get out of your labyrinth! I don't wanna deal with you. And we get a checkpoint. This is the last one. It's all fancy colored, or just at least differently colored. I don't know exactly call it fancy. There's not a lot of rings to go around. Whoa. Okay, this one's really tough. There's just sort of spreading. Still, rather be here than in the lab. Oh, you're telling me, man. You are telling me. This really is tricky. Oh, can I get lucky? Oh, no, I can't. We got pretty lucky there for a little bit. No, I can't move. I can't move. It wasn't letting me. Oh, I see what we gotta do. Here, hold on. What? It didn't work. Why? Oh, this is ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. Oh, come on. Come on. Not good. Come on. All right, spin. See, that time the spin's working. Too bad I don't get any studs for it because now I'm spinning the wrong way. Man, that is tough. That's, yeah, one more to go after this one though. So there we go. We got like 5 bonus rings there. But we only need 16,000 more studs until we're there. So you know what? I'll take it. This should be the final whatever. It is. Oh, hey, where are you guys?
these guys come from?
Another rift.
Shall we?
See you later, alligator.
I'm Batman.
I was waiting for it.
The other emerald must be close.
Hey, guys! Guess what? The other emerald is with Eggman! He's rebuilt the Death Egg again!
I'll see you guys later. We've got something big to fry.
Okay. Aren't you guys gonna help them get out? Oh, poor Malchow, or whatever its name was. Ochow something. I already forget. All right, let's go. Oh, this is so cool. Look at us go.
Okay, Tails, get me in close and look after this thing.
Okay, Sonic.
Look after that thing. Gonna weigh down the entire plane. This is the Death Egg, just like the Death Star. Oh my.
Looking for something, Sonic?
Oh boy. Can you give us that back? Just nice and easy? No, oh my gosh, okay, yeah, this is not gonna be nice and easy, huh? Fine. Oh no, this is not good. Come on, let's talk about this. Whoa, no. I gotta switch my character over.
Really? How did the others go?
Not well.
Oh my. So Death Egg is from Sonic 2. Oh, I remember that now. Or not the Death Egg, but like this big, you know, robot that we're fighting right now is from Sonic 2. I don't know what to do about him though. He doesn't seem like there really is too much I can do. No. That's the last thing I'm gonna do is Sonic the Hedgehog. What do you think is gonna happen? I'm about to die though. Okay, I broke that. Whoa, he's punching himself. Okay, oh, is the shield going down? Oh, I can, okay, there you go. Oh my gosh, that was some good damage. And then I'm almost dead though. Come on. Can you move down there, you little stinker butt? You're the true villain right there. Where am I? I'm right here. Come on, just keep beating it up, and there it goes. Jeez, ridiculous stuff right there, ridiculous. All right, let's try that all again. This is a cool boss battle though. Like, Sonic 2 is just the one I know the most. I wish I had that one, the second area in Sonic 2, the one that's all, like, mechanical. Oh, jeez, let's switch him back over here. And then it has, like, the rising goop. Like, I could never get past those levels, but they were so cool. Like, I don't think I ever got past the second area in Sonic 2 myself. I've seen gameplay after that. Like, I think I've seen a you know, few playthroughs here on YouTube, but I've never been able to do it myself just because, I don't know, I'm just not good at those games. Like, throw me Crash Bandicoot or Mario any day. I got it. Sonic, though, I've never been able to. It's really tough. Let's see what else is gonna go on here. Come on now. Hit me with your best shot. Whoa. Oh, there it goes. What was that supposed to be? Okay, I didn't see it. It sort of like fell off into the sky for a second. I don't know what was happening there. Let's go ahead and start beating him up if I can. Or not. Why couldn't I beat him up? Oh, maybe I didn't hit his hand. Okay, there it goes. Okay, this time I got it. So he's gonna start swinging around like crazy again. These guys that drop on top of us, honestly, they're way worse than Eggman. Like, they're the thing that makes it so difficult. Here we go, now I can start beating him up. Go. And then try that again. Go. And then one more time. Just getting as low as possible. That time, see, it worked out way better because there wasn't any of these stinker butts around. So I'm gonna try to stay on top of that. It seems pretty simple now that I get it. He's gonna like jump up into the air at certain points in time, and then he's gonna, he'll do this, and then he'll jump up into the air, slam down, jump up again, slam down, throw his fist, and that's it. Like, it's a pretty easy cycle. So we just gotta keep that in mind and take him out one last time, because his health bar's pretty low.
That guy should be a good warm-up.
I would hope that you've already been warmed up. You're fighting Eggman, you know, which is probably one of the last times, if not the last time. I wouldn't think there's anything after this, right? Like, I'm gonna guess this is like the last little battle we got. I'm the final boss. There it is. Throw it. There you go. All right. Do the stuff you normally do. It looks like so silly too. Like, I understand this was more serious and scary to him, but like, I don't know. It just looks so silly. It's like the grin it has and the mustache. It's like, I wonder how much time he put into, you know, putting the mustache on the robot. This is funny. And then bada boom, there you go. Ooh, we got him.
Running away,
Eggman? You scared or something?
Not you! I'm that!
Oh. Oh no, this thing again!
He must be looking for that emerald too!
Oh boy.
I think Eggman planned on the Keystone unleashing him.
Oh gosh, no! I totally forgot about him.
He's absorbed it.
Oh my. I think we found the real final boss. Oh my gosh. What in the world? Whoa.
Never thought I'd be saying this, but I need your help. You've got to stop chaos before it's too late.
I'm trying.
I'm gonna need the last Chaos Emerald for that, Eggman.
Sorry, that's the only thing that can power my defenses. You're just gonna have to do without it. I'm sure you'll find a way. Then afterwards, when you're tired, I can finally defeat you and take all of the Chaos Emeralds back.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Maybe I can beat him up some way, like if he's water, maybe electricity can hurt him.
Over the world, it's easy to defeat me. But as soon as a giant water leak appears, it's suddenly so very difficult.
It would be a little easier with that Chaos Emerald, Eggman.
I already told you. No.
Okay, there we go. I can hit him in the head when he's doing that. Okay. I gotta keep that in mind. Whoa, okay, now he's mad. Now he's really mad. He's on fire. Okay, well, that's a bit different, I gotta say. That's a little bit different. Okay, this is scary. What does this say? Like, why is this way out here? I don't know if I'm gonna be able to reach this. Come on, come on. No, darn it. I'm just trying to get the question mark. I'm trying to get to the tutorial. Is that really so bad? I know, you definitely should grab some rings. Oh, we got him. Oh my. Okay, there goes that. What can we build with this? Something, hopefully?
Is there any way you could be doing this without completely destroying my death egg?
No, there's not, because we were gonna destroy it anyways. Let's go ahead and build this as quickly as I can. Go, 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 go. Okay, that did something. Now we got a lot of these. If you're gonna help me, then call off your little baddies. Come on now, Eggman. You want to think about this a little bit more? Let's fill this up, and oh, you know this is gonna spray water on something. Well, spraying water on something that's electrified is not a good idea. But if that's what you want to do, you go ahead and do it. Oh, now we can turn it though. Okay, let's go ahead and push this over to the right. That way, he's gonna get a face full of water. There you go. All right, get ready for it. Get ready for it. Open wide. I hope you're parched. Oh boy, there it goes, there it goes. And what is it waiting for? There it goes. All right, cool. So hopefully he'll start slamming and jamming again. That way we can start beating him up. I don't know what he's trying to do right now. Whoa, okay, he is doing the slam thing again. So let's go ahead and just try to beat him up as much as possible. I'm trying to, like, I don't know really what's going on there. Like, we're not really making much progress.
Very feeble. If you can't take him down, then it looks like it's up to me. Egg pawns, attack!
Yeah, right. What are they flexing at him? What are they gonna do? Absolutely nothing.
Where did they go?
Where do you think? Oh my. Well, what is he doing? Oh, is he? Oh gosh. Yeah, that didn't really work out too well, did it? Didn't think so. Oh, now he's ice. Okay. Oh my, don't hit me with the ice blast. That doesn't sound fun. But this is like sort of easier to dodge than the lava one, for whatever reason. Oh boy, whoa, whoa. Don't go for the slam. You went for the slam. See, I can't hit him. I can punch his hands maybe? There you go, there you go, there you go. Okay, so I'm sort of figuring it out now. It's really weird and tough, but, oh boy, ow. Okay, that didn't really get too much progress done now, did it? He has big old hands though, whoa. Oh gosh, I'm an icicle. Reminds me of those like ice cream trucks you'll sometimes find, you know, that you're sort of ride around and they'll have the Sonic head as the ice cream. Have you ever seen those? I know they have it with like SpongeBob as well. Oh, there you go. Let's beat up all that. I might have to get that health, but what am I beating up here in? This is weird. It's all fiery now. You know what, I gotta get him to slam over here, don't I? Oh, okay, that worked, that worked. Good, good, good. Okay, now what are you gonna do? You need to go electrified. You're just not even gonna, okay. Well.
Blow this whole place up.
Help me up, Tails. This is not good. I don't think we're strong enough for this guy.
Wait, I have an incoming transmission.
Oh? Yeah, who? Is it Eggman?
Guess who?
Where's that coming from?
Check the screen.
Huh?
Oh! Hi, Amy!
Nicely done!
Oh, there she
Looks
is!
Like I have to save the day again, huh? Now, where was I? Oh, right! Hold on!
All right, then.
There you go. Good luck! And don't forget, you definitely owe me a favor for this!
Thanks, Amy! Wait, where is it? It's right here. Okay, pick it up, pick it up! Are we gonna go supersonic? Oh!
99.
Nice! Okay, let's go! Let's beat up a whole bunch of little cronies now. Jesus, this is so cool! Oh gosh, I'm happy. This is super awesome. And I'm still gonna get beat up, aren't I? Wow, look at how much damage we're doing to him! Whoa! Awesome stuff. Come on, get him, Tails! Me and you! Oh gosh, we're climbing up him? Oh, we're on the plane now. Wow. That got him. We took him out.
Hey, Sonic.
Hi. Oh gosh, no, 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 Amy. Let's save her. Oh no. Oh, we got her. Awesome. I don't know where that's gonna bring her. She might just pop up in Harry Potter.
Me, did ya? It's not over, my prickly pal.
Great. I guess we're gonna follow him.
Will she be okay?
I'll make sure she is. Tails, I couldn't have done it without you.
All right, let's chase Eggman. Or not. Did we go through the portal? It didn't really show us going through the portal. Trophy earned, Chaos Theory. Oh, and that's it. Side of Dimensions, level complete. Really? I felt like there was sort of supposed to be more there, but hey, very cool. I'm guessing that there's gonna be like a finishing cutscene, maybe, maybe not. I'm not really sure. Like it didn't really have like a happy ending kind of thing. That was sort of weird. All right, I'm gonna assume that everything worked out great though, but that was the Sonic the Hedgehog level pack in LEGO Dimensions. So much fun. We're gonna go ahead and see if there, I guess there was a big decathified. But we're gonna go ahead and see if there's an ending cutscene after this. But if not, thank you guys so much for watching today's episode on LEGO Dimensions, the Sonic the Hedgehog level pack. More LEGO Dimensions videos are coming soon, but for now, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to give it a like, share it with your friends and family, and of course, comment in the comment section below. If you watched this point in the video, make sure you comment Zebrasonic so I know you've watched it in the video and that you are a Zebratastic viewer. But on the way, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.